Hello, welcome to our classes. I'm Dr. K.K. Mishra. This video tutorial is on multiple choice questions on fundamentals of financial accounting. This is part 1. Now come to the questions. Question number 1. Accounting provides information on A. Cost and income of managers, B. Company's tax liability for a particular year, C. Financial conditions of an institution, D. All of the above. The correct option is D, all of the above. 2. The long-term assets that have no physical existence but are rights that have value is known as A. Current assets, B. Fixed assets, C. Intangible assets, or D. Investments. Correct option is C. Intangible assets. 3. The assets that can be converted into cash within a short period, that is 1 year or less, are known as A. Current assets, B. Fixed assets, C. Intangible assets, D. Investments. Here, correct option is A. Current assets. 4. Patents, copyrights and trademarks are A. Current assets, B. Fixed assets, C. Intangible assets, or D. Investments. The correct option is C. Intangible assets. 5. The following is not a type of liability. A. Short term, B. Current, C. Fixed, D. Contingent. So here correct option is A. Short term. 6. The liabilities that are payable in more than a year and are not be liquidated from current assets. A. Current liabilities, B. Fixed liabilities, C. Contingent liabilities, D. All of the above. The correct option is B. Fixed liabilities. 7. The debts which are to be repaid within a short period, repaid in fact within a short period, year or less, are known as A. Current liabilities, B. Fixed liabilities, C. Contingent liabilities, D. All of the above. So the correct option is A. Current liabilities. 8. The sales income, credit or cash of a business during a given period is called A. Transactions, B. Sales returns, C. Turnover, D. Purchase returns. Correct option is C. Turnover. 9. Any written evidence in support of a business transaction is called A. Journal, B. Ledger, C. Ledger posting, D. Voucher. Correct option is D. Voucher. 10. The accounts that records expenses, gains and losses are A. Personal accounts, B. Real accounts, C. Nominal, or D. None. Correct option is C. Nominal accounts. 11. Real accounts records A. Dealings with creditors or debtors, B. Dealings in commodities, C. Gains and losses, D. All of the above. Correct option is B. Dealings in commodities. 12. In journal, the business transaction is recorded A. Same day, B. Next day, C. Once in a week, D. Once in a month. Correct option is A. Same day. 13. The following is oblique are the type or types of journal. A. Purchase journal, B. Sales journal, C. Cash, or D. All of the above. So correct option is D. All of the above. 14. The process of entering all transactions from the journal to ledger is called A. Posting, B. Entry, C. Accounting, D. None. Correct option is A. Posting. 15. The following is a statement showing the financial status of the company at any given time. A. Trading account, B. Profit and loss statements, C. Balance sheet, D. Cash book. Correct option is C. Balance sheet. 16. The following is a statement of revenues and expenses for a specific period of time. A. Trading account, B. Trial balance, C. Profit and loss statements, D. Balance sheet. Correct option is C. Profit and loss statements. 17. Balance sheet is a statement of A. Assets, B. Liability, C. Capital, D. All of the above. Correct option is D. All of the above. 18. Balance sheets are prepared A. Daily, B. Weekly, C. Monthly, D. Annually. So from among the options available, it is annually. So correct option is D. 19. The ratios that refer to the ability of the firm to meet the short-term obligations out of its short-term resources, A. Liquidity ratio, बी लीवरेज रेशियोज, सी एक्टिविटी रेशियोज, डी प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी रेशियोज. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए लिक्विडिटी रेशियोज. 20. द मेजर ऑफ हाउ इफिशियंटली द असेट्स रिसोर्सेज आर एम्प्लॉयड बाय द फर्म इज कॉल्ड ए लिक्विडिटी रेशियो, बी लीवरेज रेशियोज, सी एक्टिविटी और डी प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी एक्टिविटी रेशियोज. 21. द फॉलोइंग इज ऑब्लिक आर द करंट लायबिलिटी और लायबिलिटीज ए बिल्स पेबल, बी आउटस्टैंडिंग एक्सपेंसेस, सी बैंक ओवरड्राफ्ट, डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव. 22. करंट रेशियो इज इक्वल टू ए करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी करंट असेट्स अपॉन करंट लायबिलिटीज. 23. A current ratio of dash and above indicates that the availability of sufficient net working capital and the ability of the firm to meet current liabilities. So correct option is A, 1.33:1. 24. Liquid or quick assets is equal to, here correct option is A, current assets minus stocks plus work in progress. 25. The following is also known as external internal equity ratio. Say A, current ratio, B, asset test ratio, C, debt equity ratio, D, debt service coverage ratio. So the correct option is C, debt equity ratio. 26. Lower the debt equity ratio, here correct option is B, higher the protection to creditors. 27. A higher inventory ratio indicates A, better inventory management, B, quicker turnover, C, both A and B, D, none. The correct option is C, both A and B. 28. Return on investment ratio, that is ROI, is equal to, here correct option is D, net profit upon total assets multiplied by 100. 29. A low return on investment ratio indicates A, improper utilization of resources, B, over investment in assets, C, both A and B, D, none. So, the correct option is C, both A and B. 30. Following is oblique are the characteristic or characteristics of a budget. A, it outlines projected activities. B, expressions are made in quantitative terms. C, it is for a fixed period. D, all of the above. So, the correct option is D, all of the above. So, all about this particular video tutorial. I hope that you have liked it, and definitely this will help you in your examination. If you have liked it, please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel R Classes and press the bell button and pass on to others, those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.